Hey guys, we're back with a new YouTube video. Today guys, we're playing the same game. This is just part two. Alright. Forgot what we had to do.
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up.
Where's his house at?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way. How did these kids get in front of us?
Rooster's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Okay. Oh, look at the other guy. Oh, he hit him.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Hmm.
He's dead.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going. Dead.
I think I can do that. How do we get over there? Back home.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo! Hurry, I don't think they can hold it for long.
Doesn't that teleport anywhere? Like,
this pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Alright, I'm feeling the dude. The dude is like talking like in the hoodie with the little kids. I feel like the guy in the mask is him. Oh, they just died? Heavier than that. There we go, that worked. Finally got a boss battle. Oh, wait, oh, wait. Okay. for. Oh, he just had ice. How am I gonna fight him like that? Sorry, like, there's somebody in his car or something. I don't know, so I don't know how to talk to you. How do you fight him? You gotta do stuff to fight him, but I don't know what. In the power? Yeah. He's trying to think, dude. He's doing damage though, but I haven't done any damage to him. Maybe just he's fighting me. Oh, maybe I can hit him. Ooh, that was pretty good. Spawning right here. Aww. I don't care if you let me go, I'm not. He's trying, it's not working. This guy's like annoying. Oh, what the hell? I can't even see this. Yeah, how did he get it from here? Oh, I used a rock, but... Oh, that gives me health!
Oh,
Hitting like that, right? Don't need that. I'm just checking the length of the video.
Hey, Tana, you made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
And shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy, and the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle, one that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house, but I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body.
Can we finally get a bow now?
A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. draw on its power. Try using the bow on these targets.
Sorry, what? I just fell. You didn't give me a chance. How is that? They shoot fast. Oh, you gotta wait. Okay, that's not that bad.
Can you pick that up?
Back again, I'll toss up another set of targets.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot all three of them.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo!
Backward, though. All right, now what? I'm this way. Oh yeah, we can get some hats now. Still not out of it. I missed that. Four shots with the arrow? Not bad. Nice.
There.
Oh, that can shoot it. wanna see what that is right there. Don't tell me we don't make it. How do we not make that? Oh, what the hell? I don't know what to do. Ooh, gave me more health. Alright, we're gonna end it. How is it working? Well, I just like this slow motion jump. Of course, the big monster. Oh, jeez, I didn't even think they were gonna do that. What the hell? Oh my god, it broke my shield. Damn, boy. This is no joke. He still be hitting me? I'm dead. This is the first guy I died to. Oh, we need this. I don't like how she dies. Ah, damn. I didn't even see that. Oh, Seems like no joke.
made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
It's good to be back.
Yeah, I wish Taro was here.